3 days, try faster, guys. 72 hours in the books forever. Working hard and imagining.
Now, guys, we're gonna prepare recipe number two, a fantastic sports drink called Daterade.
Bars number 55. It's a very early morning session and I'm gonna go out to the beach now, have a huge workout on day three of my dry fast. Now day three, only 5 hours to go, guys, and 5 hours I can drink and eat again. So pretty much 68 hours, something like that, is done and dusted again, guys. Done in the books forever. Guys, please consider to be active like we do now. We're gonna have a huge beach workout. It's gonna be 1K of carrying 24 kilos and kettlebells plus my weight vest. Then we're gonna drag the 24 kilos behind me wearing my weight vest. Then we're gonna do some push-ups and some Bosu work, some boxing, some stick work. Then we have a nice aqua water workout. And then we finally can break the fast. We're gonna break it with a friend together, some nice berries. Obviously, first 2 liters of water. Love you all, guys. See you later. See you tomorrow. Bing!